over the next few weeks, we'll be looking at puppets.
The word puppet to me means an object that is manipulated in front of an audience in a performance. That object can be many different things, but the most important thing is that it's an object and it's manipulated by a person.
High on a hill was a lonely goat herd, lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo-hoo. Loud was the voice of the lonely goat herd, lay, hoodlay, hoodloo. Folks in a town that was quite remote herd, lay, hoodlay, hoodlay, hoo-hoo.
These puppets are marionette puppets. You can see that they are manipulated by strings. Traditional glove puppets were Punch and Judy, often seen at the English seaside.
Was she making my baby cry? Listen, why don't you throw him up in the air and catch him? Nothing could go wrong then. Now think on, be very nice with him, Miss Put, and don't make him cry.
A long time favourite of children and adults were the Sesame Street glove puppets.
Speaking appears angry.
Angry? No, I am not angry. Your star is not angry. She is merely disappointed.
Disappointed?
Yes. You have not been honest with me, Kermit.
I haven't?
No. When you told me we were spending a week in the swamp, you never said there would be snakes and spiders and alligators.
Well, no, I was saving the best part.
On Champions Tonight at Wembley. At Wembley! Are you copying me? Oh, don't start all this. It's so annoying. I'm so sorry. You know, he always does this. He will stop.
Glove puppets have even made it to Britain's Got Talent. The television show Spitting Image features over 100 puppets.
It's a sketch show with puppet caricatures of real people. It can be rather nasty.
Puppets? That is the very most moronic thing I've ever heard. My puppet is going to be the best puppet and I love it.
Shadow puppets, also known as shadow puppetry, is an ancient form of storytelling.
Once upon a time!
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs and the time came for them to leave home and seek for their fortunes.
Now we're going to look at a few puppets that we could make easily ourselves. These puppets use straws, and you can also use lollipop sticks or just simple sticks. Puppets can be made quite simply from using a paper bag. Or a piece of paper. You can use just a flat piece of paper and draw a flat figure. Or a lovely way to make a quick and simple puppet is by using a sock and creating a sock puppet.
Hey, get off of her!
Dad, it's not like that! We just got out of the dryer! You and Mom were in there too! By the way!
Where is Mom?
Oh, you know your mother. She always goes missing for a few days after we're in the dryer. But don't try to change the subject. You're grounded. So don't think for a second you're going to the sock hop next Wednesday.
But Dad, I can't miss the sock hop. It's the biggest event of the year.
Okay, Okay, you can go to the sock hop, but not with that sock. You guys don't even match. If you want to go to the sock hop, you can go with the Haynes boy.
Ew! Dad, he has athlete's foot.
Well, Cindy, do you want to go or not?
Yes.
Well, then it's settled. Now, go to your drawer. I need to find your mother.
Okay.
Finally, you could create a finger puppet.
I have a yellow beak and big, big eyes. And who are you?
I'm Fox. I'm orange and white, and I have a cute nose. And this is my friend, Hedgehog.
Hi, I'm Hedgehog. I'm covered with spines, and I have a small nose.
Nice to meet you guys. Group hug.
So enjoy your work on puppets.